in here talking about practice. I mean, listen, we're talking about practice.
So I know what you might be thinking. We're talking about practice. But in wrestling, practice is the most important aspect to success. Without practice, you'll be unconditioned, unprepared, and just straight sloppy. This is where the improvement is made and champions are created. The man in the background overwatching everyone is Riverview's head coach, Coach Stargable. Not much needs to be said about how important he is not only to the success of the team, but my own successes. This is Coach Hall, or commonly referred as Mr. Hall. By day, he's a math teacher, but by night, he's a wrestling coach. With Coach Hall being one of the younger coaches in the wrestling room, he brings a new style to the table, while also connecting with the newer generation of kids in a different way from the older coaches. That short guy standing there in the background, that's Coach Edwards. But I know him as Boss. He's only been known to really have two emotions, goofy or pissed. With those three coaches, a bunch of kids, and a lot of wrestling, you have Riverview's wrestling team. And our wrestling team lives by one word, and that word is...
Discipline on three! One, two, three!
Discipline!
For those of us who follow wrestling religiously, they're Sunday Select. This is my coach, Jared Frere, but most people call him Air Frere, for obvious reasons.
There you see what sparks some enthusiasm from this crowd. Anytime you see a five-pointer.
Yeah, he's kind of a badass. And this is my wrestling partner, Julian Ramirez.
There's no elevator. You gotta take every step. If you skip a step, you'll fall down a couple more. And you can't allow that if you wanna have the success in the sport. There's a famous quote by Dan Gable saying, once you've wrestled, everything else in life is easy.
You know what they say. To become the best, you must train with the best. He will learn technique from the ex-Olympian. But it's also a place where we come to get roughed up a little. We're feeling a little too overconfident for our own good. But it's all smiles and joy, being surrounded by people all with the same goal in mind, to win that next match. Wait a minute, that's Mike Zadig, the multi-world champion, Mike Zadig, the 2008 Summer Games Olympian, Mike Zadig, talking about his rival, Jared Frere.
Gain success in the sport of wrestling, which we all know is very hard, right?
You weren't just born good. You had to work, you had to apply yourself.